My name is Krish Patel and today I am implementing vending machines with the help of a DFA. So what is the DFA? Full form of DFA is deterministic finite machines. Now assume the things. Deterministic finite machines means we will have a deterministic path for each input symbols and it will have a finite number of sets. Hence we will call it deterministic finite machines. Now moving toward a formal definition of DFA, each DFA can be represented by a 5 tuples Q, sigma, delta, Q naught and F, where Q is a finite set of sets, sigma is a finite set of symbol called alphabets, delta is a transition functions, and Q naught is an initial state and F is a final state. Now let's take a small example. A DFA is represented by these diagrams called the street diagram. Now in this example, Q is equal to A, B, C and sigma is equal to 0, 1. Hence the A, B, C are the states of the machine and 0 and 1 are the input symbols. Q naught is A, it means the A is the starting state. And F is equal to C, it means that C is a final state. And we give a relations according to this table. You can check it also. Now moving to our main examples. Now think about the vending machines. And this vending machine has some kind of chips, so and can. And these machines only receives the two types of coin of rupees 5 and rupees 10. And as we all know, when we start every vending machine, it shows us a current balance is zero. Hence, we will call this a starting state. Now, we can define item price as below. Now, simply the item prices are the number of the states, set of states is it means Q. Rupees 5 for Balaji chips, rupees 10 for soda can, rupees 15 for Lay's chips and rupees 25 for a Coke can. Now as we gather some information, we can write that Q is equal to 0, 5, 10, 15, 12, 20 and 25 rupees, and sigma is equal to rupees 5 and rupees 10, because machine will not accept any more currency excluding this. Q0 is equal to rupees 0 because machine shows us a 0 rupees balance on starting. Final states F is equal to 5, 10, 15 and 25. And we can see the table for this automata. Now graphical implementation of this DFA means the diagram or the state diagram for this DFA will be this. As we start, it will show us a 0 rupees. If we give it 5 rupees, if we enter 5 rupees, then it will go for a 5 rupees state and it will be our, it may be our final state. Or else if we give 10 rupees, then it will go for a 10 rupees state. It can be a final state or may not be, and hence the last state is rupees 25. And after rupees 25, if we give 5 rupees or 10 rupees, it will move on rupees 25 and left money will be cut, give to a user. And you can check this DFA from this graph and this table and these properties. Thank you.